Rolling.
Are you right?
It's really exciting that we have this opportunity to retell this ancient story, to capture these incredibly cinematic images with the iPhone, this very versatile device. Mian is a heartwarming coming-of-age tale about a young girl who's caught between the fantasy world of her childhood and growing up into the real world.
You should think, I want to eat you.
As a child, my parents wanted me to go further than they've ever gone. And yet there was also this fear that I was going into the unknown. And so I wanted to bring that theme into this film.
Okay, I think we're good. Let's do the close-ups.
I think that the iPhone gives the filmmaker a lot of flexibility in terms of designing shots to capture this film, and that in and of itself is incredibly powerful.
So we decided to treat the iPhone as a cinema camera, and you can do very impressive and dramatic shots with it. And with the iPhone, it's such a small device that you can become almost a one-man band. That freedom and simplicity is actually very powerful.
iPhone 12 Pro Max 的防抖功能很不错，跟我们拿着手机，我们可能就是更自由了，可以更灵活地使用它，比方说拍一些手持的镜头。回家。
In the film, we have a lot of low-light situations. And the camera does perform really well. You can get a great clean image with no artifacts.
We had a lot of fun just trying to figure out where else can we stick the phone so we can get angles and perspectives that are a little bit more unique.
拿筷子敲饭盒去找黏的那个场景，其实觉得这个手机拍摄还挺新奇的。
We thought, well, why don't we just put the phone inside of the Nian's mouth? I think the size of it allows us to get all kinds of cool specialty shots that would be much harder to get with a traditional camera.
I think this iPhone 12, its biggest breakthrough is Dolby Vision. 它能把色彩的层次感完全地展现出来。It's
going to be charming, fantastical, magical, and very atmospheric.
说到年兽了。Get
ready, guys. Roll camera.
I hope when audiences realize that we shot it on iPhones, that they'll feel empowered. They don't have to wait for permission to go out and make things.
Okay, we got it. All right, great, thank you.